humo en el ambiente, se pone demente y no quiere parar. Me saca su instinto animal, ese que sale cuando ya es tarde. Tiene su punto y yo se lo encontré.
Everyone, pick an animal, then try writing a story through its eyes. Yes, I sense our connection too.
Okay, Lisa and Darcy are on the left. Scoots and Alan are trying to flank us on the right.
Let's move!
Yeah. Oh, dang it!
Told you not to wear white, Darcy.
That coffee house in the cool part of Fern Valley?
That's right!
College students hang out there.
Now get out of here, you creative geniuses!
Oh, this right. Maybe I can borrow my big brother's fedora!
Thanks, Mom, for everything.
A rose. By any other name, would smell as sweet.
Oh... Toots, put your peepers back in your head. You're on!
Whoops.
I don't know, brah. Those beaks look pretty sharp.
All done. One dozen eggs.
Chill, dudes.
This baby's gonna look sick in my family's panic room.
You just hit Clyde.
Oh, sorry, Clyde. Oh, sorry, Lincoln. Huh, good thing I didn't buy the sword.
She said she's ready to get back out there, so...
Hold on, I'm getting another call. Oh, it's Lynn. Hey, LJ, do you want to go to a magic show?
No, I want to go to the bathroom, stinking. Now get out of there!
Here, your stomach might find this appealing.
Thanks, a bunch.
Good one.
Stella? I thought you were helping your granny get back out there. Rusty, you can come out now, too.
Sup, man?
Get back here with that trophy!
Pijama suena y suena.
Pijama suena.